Hello everyone. In this scene, Saren was very sure that she was Bobby's granddaughter. She also didn't have a problem with having to do a genetic test. Bobby was not a careless person. Before she is sure, she has to prove it. That's why Saren has to do a genetic test. After the genetic test was carried out, Saren visited the orphanage where her father grew up. She saw the orphanage and she was really grateful to her father because her father left an extraordinary gift for her and her mother. But the happiness she felt suddenly disappeared. She heard a conversation between two women at the orphanage. One of them said that Bobby's biological son was not Kang Mansuk, but Shin Doksu. Saren was really shocked to hear that fact. If Shin Doksu was Bobby's biological son, then Bobby's granddaughter was Da Jong and not her. Saren will hate Da Jong even more. She even planned to steal Da Jong's toothbrush so that the genetic test result will still prove that she is Bobby's granddaughter. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time. Thank you for watching my video.